can spread.
It does. And we know that since March of this year, there have been huge measures taken to reduce the transmission of COVID-19 in the workplace, from working from home to mass closures of businesses entirely. So as we head into the fall and winter season, new information from the CDC shows the high risk of catching COVID-19 for those people who are actually going into work above categories. Now, Dr. Troisi, who I just spoke with, says even at work, it can be uncomfortable. But if you're put in an unsafe situation, like maybe too many people in a meeting, not wearing their masks, then you need to remove yourself and see if there's another option, like calling into the meeting from your own office.
And so, Bree, the guidelines for safe social distancing is, we know there's 6 feet, but does the study suggest maybe staying a little farther apart?
Yeah, so that's something she actually talked about with me. She said 6 feet is a good rule of thumb. It's what we've been going up by. But she told me that in our interview, there is new research coming out that actually shows COVID can be spread through aerosols, which travel much farther than just 6 feet. So the CDC says employers should ramp up safety measures, you know, try to distance yourself as much as possible, limit sharing tools or equipment, and offer hand sanitizer and mask on site to really help and try to do as much as we can virtually. Samika?
Thanks.